Now, I tell you what, these kids nowadays, you just try to talk like the way you brought up talk when you're my age. And they just take everything and turn it into some kind of nasty damn word. I don't get it. My grandpa and my grandma, they called each other mom and dad. I don't give a damn. I plan on calling my wife mom, and she's gonna call me Paul or Dad. That's the way I was brought up. It don't mean things. They think it means. When you're married, you call your, in my day, when you got married and you've been married for a while, eventually you call your wife your mom, and your wife calls you Dad or Papa or Pappy or Peepaw. You just call me Dad. That's what I want.